bird crossing over here. We're also back to this crossing right here.
Before and after photos.
And that one's far ahead.
It's absolutely incredible.
Which is open still.
I found myself addicted to this website.
You can just drive through it. Oh, I think that's the BNSF coal train we saw earlier. I don't know.
You want me to park? For
years. Well, no, thanks.
Be quiet, okay?
Because who doesn't want that to be real? This one time, the host was doing a demonstration of a contraption.
We visited it a lot. I'm just giving it an update.
Now, you see the contractions here?
Not for the pedestrian on the head.
It's going to hold this for about 4 to 5 seconds. Then it's slowly going to release again.
Also, Mom,
every muscle in my
fuel city is open
right
now.
There, all at
that
the
gas
same
station
time
ahead.
Black, neoprene. Very well made, actually. I was pretty shocked about that. I figured it'd be some like plasticky, just junky thing. I mean, this thing feels like a straight up legit scuba suit almost.
It's pretty sturdy. It feels like it's definitely not.
This one. It's the same SD40/2 as I caught one time at East Industrial Avenue.
Am I turning here?
No. You're still going straight. This is Minton Road.